guys, this is Ryan here, and today we're here with another vlog. Today I have a topic to talk about, and yes, stay tuned for that. So this topic is going to be about the all-night live stream. So, yeah. So this isn't actually going to be an all-night live stream. We're going to have that. But it's probably going to be over a break. But what we're going to do is Daniel and Anthony are probably going to sleep over on Friday, the day that this is going up. And then I'm going to have other videos for that day. We're just going to be streaming from, because we have an early dismissal. We get out at 1:10. So we are going to start at a specific time and go all the way to midnight. And if we want to keep streaming, we'll keep streaming. But we're planning to end at midnight. So, So we're going to have shifts. It's going to be like maybe I stream for 2 hours, Anthony streams for 2 hours, Daniel streams for 2 hours. Or it'll be more, because I stream for 1 hour, then Daniel, then Anthony, and then me, and Daniel, then Anthony. I don't know. We'll figure something out. But yeah, I'm pretty excited for that one. And we will be making vlogs. I'm going to make Anthony make some vlogs at for his channel that he's going to get. And Daniel's obviously going to make a vlog because we make videos like me. And I will also be making videos for my channel because during that time I can record and live stream on my Elgato. So I mean, why not? So if you guys are there, be sure to hear some more intros because of my video. Also, I'm gonna be live streaming more because I can't, it's hard because I usually don't have much time to stream and things like that, but I will be trying over the weekends. I cannot be with very many kids that, I don't know, I'm not even gonna try because I doubt I can. It's only gonna be for 1 or 2 hours, which is not much for a live stream. But yeah, I will be live streaming more, so that's a good time. So yeah, I tried to make this video just to inform you guys about that, and I'll see you guys in the next one. We also need us.